Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Run, run, run!
Mommy,
we're coming from everywhere!
Oh, there you are. Over here, quickly! The whole ship is crawling with thieves. They're everywhere. Please, you have to help.
Copy. We're on it.
Good. I'll round up the stragglers, but there's a lot of ground to cover. You, give me a hand.
Lead the way.
Thanks. Follow me.
I got your number. Don't overdo it.
Ready when you are. You ready?
I'm coming. One more shot. Thank you. It's your turn.
I got you. Best do it right.
Come on! Tap! Ha! Yeah! Please give him your all!
How's it look?
Bad. Those things are everywhere.
Where's Titov?
Don't know. He said something about getting more firepower, then took off.
Those guys aren't being targeted at random.
The Shinra 8's currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes. I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
Ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted, and in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
Barrett.
Come on.
Those men, they feel the dog. Keep these guys alive. They won't fight back.
Stand aside, now!
Those rogue men have been merging with the fiends, becoming monstrosities bent on killing us all.
But no more. Not on my ship.
Hey, take it easy!
What the? Don't shoot! I got one of them, I swear! Holy shit!
I had to. For the sake of my passengers and crew.
Duty calls.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Wait for them.
Right! So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on! We're in Costa del Sol, people! Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you. With only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Man, they must be sweltering under those rocks.
Stopping by.
Hang loose. Want to know what? While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the royal cook. Unfortunately, unless there's a can.
Hang loose! There's a surefire by taking them in. If you're interested, just hop on one of these, babe. You can even win. So how about it, friend? What? But it's such a good deal. Well, if you change your mind, I'll be right here waiting.
I hate to say
this, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later.
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town! Come on over. We hope you enjoy your time at the Costa del Sol Resort.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew. Hey guys, looking good.
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream, building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel, though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days! Enough rooms to make your head spin! That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
No need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on!
Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost.
These shops are all filled.
Just bought the place, so I'm still...
Come on over, folks. Have yourselves a game. Come one, come all, to the best shop in town.
Hell, I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story.
I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage.
The
Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world.
Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes,
You can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. It's not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right? Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Well ventilated, plenty of shade, a lovely hotel.
Down the fort till I get back.
To sit on it, much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth a hunt. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know.
Today.
This orb has such a gorgeous luster.
Hang loose!
This store's really
Don't
happy.
Tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying. And one's not a party. It's a pity. But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you with a special event.
One we guarantee will spice up your social life.
Find love at Costa del Amor.
So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirates Rampage and Card Carnival, but not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right?
So start searching and let the fun begin.
Best of luck finding that special someone.
Hang loose!
Hey there, welcome. You in the market for materia?
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Our items go great with beachwear.
Got a real good selection today.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
Oh, I see you're a customer of discerning taste.
Those boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is tops.
I'm really sorry, but your ticket doesn't cover this attraction. Maybe another time?
Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage? Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage? Shoot down enemies on the high seas.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so.
It's before, meeting new people.
But wait, what? What are you?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here?
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs...
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us.
Next week. nice. Beautiful shot.
Gentlemen, with play like that, you the shooting and
the... You hear that?
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
Hey, Cloud, want some ice cream to cool down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team?
Who's ready to party in paradise?
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Searching for an Amora partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us.
Want to try your luck? Then step right on up!
Focus. You hear me? Yikes. Just yikes. Finish him off. Never tried that. So, what's your next move? Playing it pretty safe, I see. See how that plays out. You played that on purpose? Oh my God, Cloud. You are hopeless. So, what's your next move? yikes. Just yikes. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Huh. Interesting. You know, that's not bad. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Still too early to tell. Didn't know you had it in you. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Well, we'll see how that plays out. You know, that's not bad. I'd never try that. So, what's your next move? No, not that one. You played that on purpose? Come on, hit him where it hurts. Interesting. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. I'd never try that. Do you even know the rules? Finish him off. Playing it pretty safe, I see. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Keep that up and you'll be fine. You know, that's not bad.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it.
Come now. Make way.
I just hope I don't get partnered up.
Beat the heat with this.
Register here for the great cat.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.